All right, what's up, guys? Seth Spartan here. So we're gonna hit and train full back day today. So we're gonna hit the back from every angle. We're gonna do pull-ups, hit the series major, minor, destroy the lats a little bit. Then we'll do underhand grip for even more lat engagement. But we're gonna do pull-ups, chin-ups. We're gonna do high row, low row, traps, finish out with biceps. So it's gonna be a full push day. We're gonna hit and destroy everything. So let's get this. Here we go, set one. And guys, remember too, I said this in my other video, but pull-ups is the exact same as pull-downs. You're just gonna have a little bit more muscle growth due to the fact that your form's gonna be perfect every time because your body's just gonna move to accommodate the weight, which in this case is myself. So let's get this, let's see how many we can do. And if you wouldn't mind, give me a count. No, you don't wanna give me a count? Too scared, all right. All right, so step one, but we're only doing one. That's how you take 12 sets with failure. Cut it. Come when you're going. Good. All right, guys. So we did pull-ups. Failure. Absolute failure. Couldn't even move it. So we're gonna switch, and obviously pull-ups hit the lats. But now we're gonna switch, and we're gonna dig a little bit deeper in the lats, focus more. And that's about the same as doing a close grip pull-down, except obviously we're gonna be doing it with body weight. So chin-ups. Let's see how many we can get. Here we go. Come on. What's up, guys? So we did high row. We're gonna do low row now, one hand, just because it's honestly hard. It's hard to do low row both hands on some of these machines, so no problem. Do one arm. So here we go, low row to failure. Boom, let's get it. There's one. All right, guys, right side. We're done. Hopefully. All right, let's see how many we can get. Alright, you got it. Rolling. Alright, guys, so we're done with back. We're gonna finish out traps and biceps. Here we go. Let's just back.